Hey, well, hopefully, welcome back, guys. Yeah, thanks, Herpy. Thank you. Good luck yourself. So, we're gonna pop cereal here with Borrowed.
Who's next?
I'm gonna try and pull some shenanigans here. So, as long as we get a kill, with our cannon, anyway, we get another shot. So, what we can do is we can EMP these dudes. I mean, I really want to. I feel like there is a spot here where I could hit the sectopod and both of them. A little sweet spot. I feel it in my bones. There might not be, actually. How is that not affecting that one, actually? Oh, because that's. Oh, it's really bugged. Got it. So if I did this, I don't actually need that. This is a very, very curious thing. This relies a lot on some good rolls, but that is going to be how that happens, because we need Caviera here to chain shot the sectopod. That's just how. Oh, Jesus, Cav. Fucking my heart, okay? Oh my god, like, she's so fucking good. Yeah, this is how we do it. Beautiful. So, Borrowed's gonna pop. And then evaluate. That's gonna be our thing right now. Gonna pop the big bad. And then I think what we wanna do is
impressed yet.
You know what, I am actually impressed. So we don't have to EMP. We wanna save our EMPs. Right? That's kind of a problem right now. If this hits, we get... Okay, so we're going to go on this muton here. 76%. If he gets the kill, perfect. Okay. So we're just going to have Borrowed keep making shots till he misses. If he does miss, that's fine. Because we will have one more shot to use our EMP. So we're hoping for a big hit here. Okay, we didn't get our big hit. Now, we can have somebody else take that hit. Take that kill. It's one damage. Sorry, Cereal? Did you just stop working correctly? Or do you only work a few times, or what? Because... Right. Yeah, no. Okay, yeah. That's fine. I keep forgetting that's how video games work. Well, this guy's dead. Okay, that's fine. Nothing too crazy happened there.
On the move.
Gonna have Acceleron get up here. No, Siri only works on kill. I knew that. That's not the problem. The problem is, I mean, I should be able to delete this guy, right? I have 100% on him. Yeah, it's just like, yeah, the attack ends your turn. So that was our only thing-a-dang. So, can I soul fire from here? Yeah.
Sure thing.
So, I mean, get off a cute little soul fire. Oh, fuse. Oh, yeah, that's cute. Oh, that is cute. Okay, I'm gonna take the 77 first. Oh, okay, yeah. There's that.
I got nothing.
True. How many people we got still? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The odds are there. The odds are there. Or we take the 100. How much health does it have? Currently 6? Oh, Soulfire is only organics, right? Can Null Lance from here? I could. It's a waste of Null Lance, honestly. And this only does 3 to 5 damage, not enough. It's fucking rough. Well, we could hope we roll high. And then if we don't, we just have Grizzilian. Grizzil? That could be a thing. Alternatively, I could run up here and then I could fucking pistol everyone in the face. Which isn't a guaranteed hit.
What's over there?
Yeah, let's go for it. The odds are... Yeah, that's fucking... That was terrible of me. Because I don't break their armor. Really, game? You think that's gonna work? I mean, all I need to do is one damage to this guy, basically. Yeah, let's see. Wait, do I not have my blue screen rounds? I do, right? Or don't I? Or what the fuck? Did I forget to take blue screen rounds? Feels like my damage against fucking robots is dick. Maybe I forgot to take him for some reason. Yeah, because I got a grenade here. I guess. I don't know. Man, that was like my big thing too, was the blue screen rounds. I'm really depressed by that actually.
Neutralized.
Okay, we're just gonna do a little bit of this. Roll those dice. Really, that's how that works. Yeah, fuck it. I don't really agree with that being how that works at all.
Reconoce que ha sido bueno.
Because it showed the damage coming off and then doing one shred, but what happened was it did all shred in one damage. So the UI is really fucked for that ability. Either way. Holy fuck!
Sometimes that needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are. Just as we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Oh, no, the psychic.
Shut up, Commander. More alien lies. Do you truly believe that to be the case?
What the fuck? What was that random explosion under Brazilian's ass? Clearly chilly.
Heading out. It's killing time. On the move.
It sure is killing time. I guess I didn't take my blue screen rounds. Which makes me really sad. Because, like, that was, like, my big strategy. I was so happy with it. And then it was, like, I guess I just didn't. I would not put it past me. to forget, though. I've been very forgetful lately.
Move.
Does make me sad, though. Let's get real. Also makes my character completely useless, because the pistol build is absolute garbage.
Back online.
That's risky.
On it.
Oh, I'm curious, actually, if enemies are going to pop out of the psigate or not.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, hearing stuff. That's good. That's good.
Time and again, you have rejected us. And still, we show compassion and generosity. But, as with all things, this too must end. We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There is still another way.
Alright, apparently we're already safe to move up a fair amount, boys.
Good to go. 10-4.
10-4, good buddy.
Copy that!
Before Caviar spots people by standing exactly there. Okay, I was gonna say. We'd be a little mad.
Rolling out.
Oh. All right. Fair enough. It's pretty easy to deal with. And it's really nice when they notice you on their turn. I said that before. Okay, that was the teleport. What the fuck? Okay. I mean, this is a pretty easy AoE kill. Thankfully, I haven't fought an avatar yet.
You view us as the conquerors of your world, but that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice.
Mind control?
The oldest of worlds, and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were all.
Alright, so here's the deal. Is this ability gonna work for once, or... Like, I don't know, it's so fucking risky. I mean, will this blow up their cover? I don't know. So many questions. What about with my pistol? Yeah, not great. So if I actually, if I fuse with these guys, does it blow up their cover? I would imagine, right? It's kind of interesting. I feel like if Caviar was here, she'd be able to hit all of these guys with saturation fire. Well, hang on, how wide is it at its longest point? One. Let's go here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. I wouldn't be able to. Oh well, no easy cheese for me. Couple really tempting targets this time. I wonder what. I wonder what I took as my other fucking thing. I could've sworn I had blue screen ones. That's gonna annoy me forever, for the record. Well, we could get a nice little
heading out.
Null Lance here. Really? Oh, Oh, fuck you, game. I needed her to be like one tile off. That's really annoying, actually. Okay, well, let's do this the easy way then. And the easy way is get upset about how grenades are aimed in this game. Because you have to be aiming them at a specific tile. It's so fucking janky. Oh, that's all three. Oh. Okay. And it's like, it won't let me aim it because my mouse keeps colliding with fucking terrain features. Yeah, I could definitely hit all three. If it would let me, like, not have all this fucking shitty terrain in the way. Okay, so we need to move it over one then. Oh no. Okay, I guess, yeah, it isn't possible. Fair.
Throwing grenade!
Let's get a grenade out then. Did nothing to their cover. It's cute. Now we're gonna watch this do nothing to their cover, potentially. And cry about it.
They're going down!
Like 8 to 10 damage, like come on. Like please. Yeah, okay, it's so fucking bugged. Why did it not hit this guy? I don't know. But it does frustrate the shit out of me. I mean, so 96%, that's a kill, basically. Then we somehow need, it doesn't say I can only mind control one person, actually, which is interesting. I wonder if I can mind control infinite targets. I mean, if that's the case, I'd rather mind control this guy, actually. So we'll see how the rest of the turn plays out, I guess. So I want to try this. I want to see how fusing works. Like, will it blow up his cover? It doesn't. Okay. It looks like it should, but, you know, video games happen.
Whatever you say.
With all these guys, like, I should fairly easily be able to do this and then have the avatar go mind control the last guy. So we're gonna have Boro take this shot first on this guy. 67. I mean, if it's hit, it's a kill. But I mean, you put the plus 15 on, so there is that.
It's still moving.
Doesn't mean I have this, but 7 to 9. It's 8 to 10, so I'm gonna have to take this shot then. Yeah, thank God. So hopefully Acceleron don't miss that one. See, he only has a 79. Like, that's, oh God. Acceleron, please. That's what I love so much about this game, is like, he only has a 79. It's a miss. Like, you know it's a miss. You go into it knowing it's a miss. So, either we eat a grenade, or we definitely eat a grenade. There's no not eating a grenade in this scenario. What the fuck? You missed a 95.
Okay, now we eat two grenades?
So now I have to ask myself, which is more important to me? Brazilian staying hidden. Which, yes, actually.
Boy.
Like, the amount of fucking cheese he allows me, huh? As much as I hate it. Yeah, as much as I hate it, I need him hidden. He might get revealed here if this guy rushes. Okay, no, I did put him in the right spot. Grenade, yeah. Yep, 10 out of 10.
Cover my way! Positioning on us!
Grenade number 2. No, oh, just a shot. Oh, okay.
Fire spreading! Fire spreading!
Stupid fucking.
Resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless region of reinforcements. You will be overrun.
Who got suppressed, Kevier?
Your armies could be withdrawn at any time. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just
How can you not hit both of them? What the fuck? He's in it. What? Oh, I see. He's supposed to be in that tile. He's just booked.
There is no escape.
Okay. Man, this game's so fucking buggy. Well, okay.
Multiple hostiles eliminated.
Yeah. So we lost armor on everybody. Took a shitload of damage.
I'm going.
Awesome.
I'm on it. I guess that'll be okay.
I'm ready! Affirmative! Covering now!
Scanning!
Probably reload here, honestly.
Oh yeah!
Interesting. Let's you have go. To reload the sonic repeater. Not really sure how that works. Okay, Brazilian, what do you see, bud?
Enseguida.
Oh, saw somebody. Oh, fuck. That's intriguing. Okay, so they're just randomly pathing right now. I mean, if we had a proper sniper kill zone, would do like so much work there.
And yet you fail to grasp the true nature of your home. Return to us, and your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to see.
Yeah, I'm not really worried about it. Whoa, mind control a fucking berserker though. Right? That sounds delicious. I mean, this is just too good, though. Fuck him up, Timmy. Nice. I think we did something to one of them. He's all, like, blue. Oh, shit, they run fast. Forgot that. Well, they run real fast. Okay. I guess I don't know what the blue means at all. I guess it's just his colors are bugged or something. Either way. Try taking one of these berserkers out. Oh, can I not void rift them all? Shit. I can void rift two of them. Deleting these guys is actually going to be pretty easy. Nice.
I'm running low on ammo.
Okay, what does Enrage do? I forget. I know it's probably not good. Can't see this asshole? Should have checked. Should have gone here, maybe? Yeah. That was actually a huge misplay. Yeah, that is a really big mistake, actually.
On Overwatch.
Okay. It's not. Oh, I can. Why not? What? Well, why can't I void rift that? What? Void rift's not in cooldown. What the fuck? Alright, that's kind of bugged. 100% chance on these guys. That's really cool. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and do our first pistol shot here. Oh, this is so interesting. Well, I suppose go for the guaranteed kill. I mean, if we roll high... Oh my god, why? Yeah, I need to roll a little higher than that game. Or I need to roll basically that exact same thing again. So if you could just roll the 4... Or the 5 or the 6 instead of the 3. Nice. Well, now we can do fan fire on this fucker. And just pray.
Special delivery.
Nice. Okay, cool.
That's it.
Well, now we just gotta deal with this guy who's gonna be rushing in and real pissed off.
Affirmative, covering now.
Again, we want to keep you hidden if we can.
Confirmado.
So let's pull you back over here. This is gonna be rough. I'm not sure we have any chance of killing this guy. There's a miss. If Caviar shot first, probably wouldn't have missed. Switch goes. Nice. I don't think anyone else was overwatched. Oh, fuck. Now you're mad. Killing these guys is no problem. They have a lot of movement. That was unexpected. That is a lot of movement. Heals 5 a turn, that's so fucking
good. Hearing
reports
of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not weaken. You find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know.
That's
all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends.
Commander. So many Commander. Oh, this is gonna be sexy. And sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down. Sit the I rolled poorly. Sit the fuck down. Felt good. That is just beautiful. Well, who do we want to take this one? Who wants that last little kill?
Sure thing.
I can handle that.
Probably Acceleron. Yeah.
Good up.
Oh, yes. This final mission, like, I feel like it's just gonna keep throwing me, like, weird, like, funny waves of enemies. Instead of, like, actually having, like, a legitimate, like, final mission. Like, do you know what I mean? Feels odd, anyway. I wonder if he heals every turn. For 5 health or no. Only one way to find out. Oh my god, like, this is just gonna keep going. I'm not keeping track of how many enemies we're killing every turn either, which I should be.
When we first encountered her, we wept for a broken world. For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony. We answered your call. We saw your true potential. The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander.
Nice.
They're losing their grip on the world, and they know it.
We have lost nothing. For our greatest weapon returns to us.
Yes.
You will defeat them here, as you did once before, Commander.
That's spooky. This shit is really cool, though. What is this? I like this a lot, actually.
Bien.
Like, that is really cool to me, that room. What's this room? Nothing. It's really interesting. Oh god, guys, getting a weird feeling. Hang in there, body. You can't die on me yet. We're doing cool
what
shit.
Is that? some kind of human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
Yeah, it could have been anything, dude.
Entendido. En movimiento.
Oh, I saw someone. For a fraction of a second, anyway.
Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Huh?
Hey? Okay? I don't know. You tell me, Graz. That's your job. Ooh. Scary noises. Grazzy, what's up? No? Oh, come on. We know there's guys there. What the fuck? How did you... What? A, you were facing the other way. B, how did you fucking spot me in cover? Oh, Grazilian's so fucking dead and there was nothing I could do about it. Just the way the cookie crumbles when the cookie fucking hacks every 2 seconds. Why does it gotta be like this game? I mean, that's gonna nuke Raz so bad. We can do this. Maybe buy him some time. I don't know, it won't let me. What the fuck? Wow, that just randomly skipped. Why doesn't it let me use my abilities half the time, though? Like right here, right? Like, why does it just say no? The game's like, nah, that's fine. Our aid from here? No, not that. Aid protocol. Yes. Okay, plus 40 defense, and you get a fucking reaction shot, which is nice. I mean, that'll help a little. Probably.
On it.
We're setting us up for a fucking grenade if we do this, but.
Got it. Moving.
I've got a couple options, actually. I forgot about stasis. That would have been extremely good. Void rift these two, can I? No, not quite. Shit, can't use insanity from here. We could use inspire, but I don't need to. Oh yeah, that's us asking for grenade problems. Sure, we'll just go here. Alright, just gonna shoot through the wall, or floor, I guess. Yeah, raised, of course it was. It's about standard.
Is he
gonna like blazing pinions or something? Yeah. I'm totally fine with that. Wait, you can. I thought you had to go up more to do that. I mean, plus 40 defense, and he's in fucking light cover. I was gonna say, we should be alright there. Okay. So this isn't actually that bad at all. It sucks that he's out of, like, fucking stealth. So we're not gonna be able to get him back in it. But that's okay, ultimately. I think I want to go there. We're gonna have Cav shoot this guy. Oh, chain shot? No, that's just no. Let's go with the 92. Nice. Okay, so this guy's dead. That's not something we're worrying about. Only thing we're a tiny bit, a titch, if you will, worried about is these guys. But we should have an answer to that. Oof. I'm not sure if Dimensional Rift needs line of sight, and maybe that could be some of our issue. I don't know. But we'll just go ahead and do that up. So it's gonna go ahead and break suppression, I believe. Oh, or just do that. Man, it does so much damage. Well, that means I can probably just pistol the thing. Let's get real. Oh, what the fuck? How do I not have a shot on this guy? Oh, I guess, yeah, sure, he's, no. But anyway.
I'm too fast for you.
Works for me. Fan fire. Pretty good. It's a lot of fun.
Got that one.
Yeah, totally. Totally got that one, actually. So let's get borrowed. We get him here. None of that has vision. None of this has vision at all. Well, Graz is gonna have a shot, right? 66? It's okay. Okay. It sucks when you miss those, but... I mean, it's not the end of the world. I mean, this guy has to... Am I out of range of that? Yeah, totally.
Overwatch.
I might be able to pop him with one of her abilities. Yeah, we might be able to get a Void Rift in there. Just a case of, it'd have to be somewhere she can see, I think is how that works, so here, I think that's at opinions range.
Absolutely.
Risky. Can she fuse him? No. Just at a fuse range. Oh, what the fuck? How can you not see this? Okay, you can see there. That's fine. Thank God for that. What was that? The fuck just took damage here? Those eggs? No? I don't know what that was. Either way. Acceleron. Get in the building.
Rolling out.
We just hope she's not in Pinion's range. Oh my god. You're so dramatic, dude. Oh yeah. Oh, what the fuck? That was really buggy. It played his flutter down animation, like he was gonna fly down. Oh, there's something else there. I'm not really sure what we're blowing up. Okie doke. Looks like this way? Yeah, it's that way. Okie doke.
not looking forward to the whole destroy the other avatars thing at all. I think that's actually where we're gonna gonna get totally shit wrecked. I feel like it's gonna be real bad, actually.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, fuck! I knew this was gonna happen. I would move one tile too many. Oh, boy. Well, we're totally boned here. Are we? Yeah, we're totally boned here. I mean, oh man.
Finally.
Oh. That's it. Hey. Well, that fucking helped. A lot. Actually. Caviera, try and get somewhere good for next turn. There.
Let's move already.
Got origami here. That's respectable. That's really good. Here's the thing, like, killing Archon's cool. Dealing with a Viper and not getting, like, pulled over there? That's, yeah. Okay, 68% chance. Come on, bud. Nah, fuck off. I forget that they have like 90% chance to graze on every hit. Which means actually. Where's that Viper? Where's she? Oh, fuck. 67% chance to hit. Nope! Not gonna happen. I mean, I don't really want this. I mean, that was good. But I really want to shoot that Viper. Yes! Okay. That's fine.
Check it before you get too close.
I mean, that I don't like. But they're probably just all gonna blazing pinions, I would imagine. Viper's probably gonna, like, fucking acid shit us. This is so nice. Now, this seems like a temporary mind control. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. This is actually totally okay. We can just AoE these guys down. Or not, if they don't come in. Oh, please say they all attack the Gatekeeper, actually. That'd be really good. Because it's, like, super tanky. Yeah, it's like impossible to kill these fucking things. Are they actually going to? Oh my god. Huh. Unexpected. Now, if I could permanently mind control this, I would. Okay, that's shooting at me.
That could have been bad.
Ooh, that could have been bad. What is this? Oh yeah, I forgot I got return fire. Oh, well, you know, whatever. I forgot I had that though.
Come on, focus.
Okay, let's see. Gatekeeper. Explain to me your shenanigans. Okay, I can open shell. Reducing armor, but gains access to additional abilities. Whoa. I mean, I like the idea of gateway. Yeah, let's open up here.
How big is Gateway's big? I mean, it's not gonna kill them, but like, does it need to? Could we set them up for those kills though? And would the zombies be on our side? There's many questions I have right now.
Preparado.
I think that's fair. That is fair to have these questions. No, we're not gonna be able to. No. 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 No, we're not gonna be able to. Oh. Like that. It's so close. Okay. 55%. Okay, that's garbage. Go for the gateway. That's nice. Okay. Okay, I got a 90 on this guy. I think I'm just gonna snipe that real quick. Call it a day. One less to deal with. It's so funny you get corpses at this point because, like, why? Like, do you know what I mean? I don't see the point. Sucks these all end turn, actually. Okay, borrowed. Set me up on one of these archons, buddy. Missed the 93. Oh, you would. You would. Those things like eventually just stop being surprised. I lied. I'm always surprised. Like actually every time. I'm always like, what? I'd like to believe I'm not. But yeah, no, I'm always quite perplexed. That's so close. So close to being good. I won't have the range from there, will I?
Heading out.
Maybe. Because, I mean, I want... Yeah! Oh, it's so close to hitting both of them. It's just unfair. It's unfair. That's what it is. Yeah, we can prop this guy over here. I'm not gonna be able to hit both these guys with it, but maybe we'll get a good shot off anyway. What's our null lance cooldown? 6 turns. That's actually huge. 6 turns is level of cooldown where it's like I almost don't want to use it. You know what I mean? I mean, if I could have hit both those, I would have. Oh, actually, there's a question we didn't think of. Can I... No. No, and that's unfortunate. Okay. See, I see. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Honestly, I think I go for this 75 here. Okay, nice. I think we're probably gonna go for Grizzlian shooting and then inspire and then Grizzlian shooting. It's probably gonna be the way we go about this because he's got pretty good odds to kill these guys. We'll kill one of them anyway. Okay, he missed an 88. Oh, XCOM.
El Blanco sigue en pie.
Yeah, the enemy is hacking. You're right. Well, that was a kill anyway.
Target neutralized.
Statistically, it's impossible to miss every 92. Doesn't mean you won't. But it is statistically impossible to. 60,
your
potentially
body
kill.
Grows weak.
Nope. All the lowest possible damage. Did we get a proc on it? Nope. Still mind control, thank fuck. I'm really surprised by that. Did not expect them to join melee. Like this guy, anyway. Are they all getting you? That's interesting. Okay. If this thing doesn't get hit, I'm just gonna try and, oh, there we go. Even so, I may just try and mind control it after the fact. Oh shit, how much did I hit it for? Crit of 4. Good. Acid spit? Yeah. Okay, not too bad.
I think I need some help.
Yeah, it's 1 damage, don't worry about it. But then do you heal? Not sure. Oh, it's no longer poison anyway. Like, this is some janky shit right now. Is this caviar? Oh, we could do shenanigans with cereal right here. Speaking of, I'm borrowed. Just say, oh. You know I want to shred storm this.
Ready to rock.
Okay, what are my odds to hit? 100, 100, 100, 186? Like, you gotta take that, right? Like, that's just too good. I think that might put me out of reload still. Yeah. Alright, so as much as I want to, I don't want to be able to reload, so let's see if we can fuse one of them. No, apparently I can't fuse any of those guys. No. Like that. Yeah, honestly, just so we kill them all this turn, it may be wise just to pop cereal and do it.
Set them up, knock them down.
So let's go with the most dangerous enemies first. This guy has health. I think the Archon's gonna be the only guy that's not a guaranteed kill.
Not too shabby.
No, it wasn't too bad, bro. Yeah, go for the Viper. Alright.
Impressed yet?
Getting there. Nice.
Did you see that one?
Mm-hmm.
Out of rounds.
Yep.
I'm ready.
This is just filthy. My God. I would love to see everyone's KD at the end of this. Or like, you know, kills to missions ratio. As the thing is, abilities like cereal just like break it so hard. Because it lets you do that.
You know that was good. On reserves.
Do we start trying to kill it? Because we are eventually going to lose control of it. I think that makes sense.
Deflection.
I know it sucks, but...
My weapon's spent.
You know. Is what is. Caviera.
Ready to go!
Do vision of it from here? Nope. 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 Oh, it's probably not going to show because it's an ally or something.
Let's go here.
Hopefully not get you poisoned. Excellent. Excellent. Oh, it's got one health. Oh yeah, I forgot poison, minus 30. It's fucking rough.
I guess that'll be okay.
Yeah, we really need to deal with that. Nice. Nice. Okay.
Definitely got that one.
Sure did. That is just such a brutal kill zone. Alright. Everyone meet up here.
Got it.
Reload and shit.
Ready to rock.
Okay, let's toss out a... Gonna need a heal on myself. That's our only heal right now. Everyone's still got okay HP. We always got the critical, like, heal everybody in the same turn ability. But more importantly, I wanted to cure the poison. Because that is a huge problem. I know we got you poisoned, but I think you'll be fine. We've already triggered the next pack, actually. So we should be fairly safe to move up a little bit aggressively here. Yeah, that's just so funny. All right. Borrowed is out of free reloads. Okay. That's fair. That's fair.
Back online. No problem, boss.
Acceleron.
Already there.
I hate how I have to wait for someone to move before I can start moving the next guy. It's like, it makes sense, but at the same time, it's also like, ugh.
I'm trusting you here.
Running.
All right, let's get ready.
Overwatch.
Explorando.
Cure that poison, bud. Not yet. Seems like he may have actually. All right. Oh fuck, that's so buggy. It's like one of the most frustrating things in this game is like trying to move to a tile. Just having the game constantly tell you, no, you can't. You saw there, I tried to move to it again, and it was like trying to shove me off to a different corner.
No need to ask twice.
Oh well.
Got it. Moving. Moving to position.
That's really risky, this little tile. But it's also a really good spot.
So, okay, I'll go.
We're not gonna go for it though. Play it safe.
Affirmative, covering out.
Come on,
Vinny with us.
Alright.
I've got movement.
Yeah. I destroyed the avatars, like that's just so fucking scary. Oh shit. Well, this is starting to collapse now. That's good. Alright, Acceleron, what do you see? Nothing. Oh shit.
If you say so.
This doesn't look like a free reload, is it? No. Okay, so thank God I did that now then.
Here I come! Sure thing!
Moving to Overwatch!
I'm on it!
Got it covered!
Ay, yo, boy.
I've got movement, heads up!
Yep. If I still Grazilian, believe me. Technically, we have Brazilian, but not like that.
Heading out.
Right, what do you see? Not good.
Astounding. This entire facility submerged beneath
our
oceans.
They did go for TFTD. Interesting.
How long, I wonder? One problem at a time, Doctor.
Your form is not a shadow of action. We seek to defy that which would consume us. Your efforts deny the surplus. Before you leave us.
That's gonna be a problem. Oh, where'd he go? Okay. Let me move. No. Okay. We have control again. Yeah, I don't like that.
On the move. On Overwatch.
Scanning.
Yeah, that's pretty bad, actually.
I can handle that.
Affirmative, covering now.
Come and get some.
Slowly moving up. That's all you can do right now, yeah? Slowly move and hope it works, and also hope they don't hit us with, like, the world's largest AoE. Because they can. These fucking avatars have a lot of bullshit abilities. As far as I recall, we fought one of them. It was not my friend. Alright, let's get Brazilian up here.
Lo que tú digas.
Oh, God. I hate the slowly, like, the slow crawl. I'm just moving up, like, little by little.
Heading out.
The thing is, the less we move up at one time, the better for us. Because that it lets us, like, you know, be that much closer to deal with them. Okay, that was really bugged. Again, you saw I click over here. Game just decides, whatever.
On my way.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Cover now.
En guardia. Se ponen en marcha.
I know. Doesn't mean that's the only enemy. Man, this door is having issues. Alright, Grazilian. There's no full cover here. Alright, let's try this way.
No hay problema, jefe.
No. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, let's pick one side, boys. One little bit at a time.
Seems doable.
On your order. Moving to Overwatch.
Sure thing. Here I come.
Slowly move up.
Scanning.
Guardia. Enemigos en movimiento.
Oh boy. Oh, okay. Every time that breaks, I'm getting a little bit closer to a heart attack.
Voy a ello. Aquí hay fuerzas de admin.
There we go. Okay, avatar number one.
You are our greatest adversary.
Three avatars. That's fucking rough.
You can lead our armies and save your world. hand to us, there can be no more delay.
This is a very good AoE for me.
Though I find the possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we have passed the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah, take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Oh, so we can just attack through this? That's scary. So where's he gonna teleport to? The thing is, we need to kill him this turn. Because we just cannot risk having this guy up and shenanigans around. That's fucking... What? Dimensional Rift... Sizen's turn, but it totally fucking didn't. What the fucking hacks? Keep that in mind. Keep that in mind. Okay. Yo. Alright, let's get Bard up here.
I can handle that.
Shit. Was he organic? Well, apparently Bard can't fucking hit him from here. I'm calling bullshit on. Pretty sure he counted as organic, right? Okay. Hang on, I'm gonna save just in case saturation fire doesn't work, because if it does zero damage, like, there's no point in me using it. If it does work, though, that is worth Bard being out of ammo.
Okay. I got these.
Kirby said press enter instead, because it doesn't work half the time. Okay, cool. That did hit him. And now he's out of armor. Okay. That's hilarious. Not gonna work out for you though, bud. Yeah, so you can just straight up shoot through this shit.
You can't run from my
is that
power.
Gonna hit an ally or no? I think it just threads the needle here. Yep. Nice. Where's he going? Yeah, pal. You could have picked a better spot. Let's get real, Leo. Hey there. How are you? It's an 82. I got a fan fire.
Draw!
Get fucking shit upon, son! It's high noon. Somewhere, anyway. Okay.
Covered.
So now we just gotta deal with the fact that there's a bunch of angry assholes over there.
Let's
and we're
this.
Gonna hope that they blazing pinions.
Overwatch.
We're gonna Overwatch. Hope that you Overwatch carry. And you can Overwatch. And you still haven't shot yet. Which is incredible. So the interesting thing about this is it's a 48, but if I hit, it's a crit. Pretty much. Okay, and that's fine. It was like 50-50, basically. Oh, no. Don't do me like this. Oh, shit, fuck. Caviar, yeah! Is he dead? Oh, is Grizzlian gonna fucking blade him, though? But Grizzlian's gonna blade him. Oh, whatever. I'm fine with that.
I got it, right?
Yeah, he did, yeah. Grizzlian's gonna blade him. Seller on carry. Nice. 50% chance. Oh, that's fine. Oh, yeah, he did. Nice. Beautiful.
Hostile target down.
Okay. Yes. Well, I mean, there was nothing there. Incredible.
Vienen más aún.
Did I kill them too fast? I think I killed them too fast. Or maybe each of these spawns one. That must be. It must be each of these is going to spawn one. So that'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's going to be so rough. Wow. Maybe I'm not ready for the rest of this mission tonight. I'm already stressing and I'm freaking out. My body's being all like fucking weird on me. Oh boy. Okay, 3 turns. Do we have good abilities ready? Let's pull some people back. Everyone's coming from this side now.
Absolutely.
Borod has to reload.
Ready to go. Whatever you say.
Finally. On Overwatch.
See, now that we're out of free reloads, this is really interesting. Puts us in a really tricky predicament.
Got it covered.
We're banking actually fairly heavily that the mutons are not going to be the first guys to come around the corner.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
So mutons have the grenades. Oh yeah. Oh, this is actually going to be hell. Wow. All right. Hi. Okay, I needed that to hit, because... bastards are gonna start cloning and it's gonna get real shitty real fast. Nice. Was that a kill? Not quite. Monic Celeron? That was a miss. Naviera. Nice. That one died. One of them died in there?
You can't handle me!
They sure can. A whole lot of woman. Hi. Oh, fuck you. Wow. AoE on that is just insane. Didn't kill it, sadly. Wow. Wow. So this really fucks me over, because it's like this ability is just too good. Oh yeah. We do have a little bit of that action going on at some point. Okay. Okay. The problem is they're also coming there. We could try and pull back, maybe. 21%. decent odds. Problem is, like, I mean, using this ability, it's probably gonna kill this thing, probably, maybe. But we need all these abilities now, actually, on the fucking the avatars when they come in. Another issue we end up with is we can't just say, like, oh, you know, like, don't group up, because there's nowhere to move here. I wonder if the smart bet is to pull back into this room somehow. I don't know. We've been 88 on this thing. Okay, so what if we try and fight them here? Well, we have a lot of shit to fight if we fight them here. That's the problem. If we pull back, they're gonna get a lot of shots on us. Maybe that's okay. Can I still take a shot from here? No, from here I can. It's pretty easy for them to flank him from here. Alright, well, let's try and pull back. So I think that might be the best approach. I'm not necessarily saying it's going to be a good approach, but potentially the best one. Take this 80. Nice. Okay, it's gonna clone. Or two. Okay, back there. Okay. Okay. Actually,
let's move already.
Oh, I can't quite get all those guys. All right. We can get her pretty far. I can hit these two, which is nice. Like, I can hit all that, but she's like up shit creek at the moment. So that is gonna end my turn, right? I don't have any more range, so. Alright, so what I think we're gonna do then. Let's pull Ying down here. We gotta start pulling everyone down. Pull Whiskey down here.
On the move.
So it makes sense to reload this turn. Right? I think we can agree on that. That fucking AoE, it's so hard to tell. Like, is this the cutoff? I don't know. If I go here, again, I don't think I'm gonna be hit by it. If I go here, though, I can face off, maybe get two of them. Maybe.
which lets us put Borrowed over there. The problem is, if they have another one of these abilities, then it's like, well.
What's over there?
8871. That's actually, it's reasonable. Nice. Okay. So that's some problems down. Board, yeah.
Double time.
Okay, so really we want everyone reloading. I think that's gonna be the big thing.
Let's do this.
The question is,
oh, yeah.
Do we inspire anybody? I don't think so, not this turn. I think we're fine. I think we have a turn before these guys arrive. Okay, that just barely missed me. We are asking for grenade. I'm hoping this thing doesn't also have that fucking bullshit ability. We're about to find out. Oh, crit on the fucking guy that can't die. That's fine. He heals like 5 a turn anyway. Okay, that's fine. So that's good.
I'm under fire.
Nice. We can totally pull back. Okay.
I can't move.
I think this is probably the best option we have right now. As ridiculous as it is.
I don't feel so good.
Okay, because we do know that the Avatar has AoE. And we need to not be in a scenario where that can happen. Okay. Okay, you healed your +5, which is great. So, man, this is actually... This would be amazing for something. Oh, you just can't get far enough, Bard. I mean, like, Shredstorm Cannon would be real... Real juicy right here. I can't quite get all of them, sadly. I can get enough. 8 to 11 damage. 3, 6, 9. If that rolls high, that actually could kill all of them. Which is really funny. It's so risky, though. So risky. These guys are coming next turn. Maybe we say fuck it. Roll high, dude. Yes! Fucking hell, Borrowed. Beautiful. Okay. So we did that because Salvo is pretty fucking incredible. That's a 95? What is that? What even the fuck is that? What? Who are you shooting at over here? What is this? What is that? It's apparently a codex back there. I can't see it though. Well, I mean, you have cover where you are, which is a thing. Let's get Acceleron back here, and he's gonna heal himself real quick because he did get quite low there. And yeah, and he's just someone we can't lose, unfortunately.
Get on the heels.
Okay, I kind of saw it from here now. There it is.
I went here, I could just throw a grenade or something, kill it. Reasonable. I think we have borrowed go for this here. 86% to take this fucker out. Nice. Okay. This is not where I want to fight right now. I really wanted to pull back more. But it's where we are now. So let's make the best of it. It's a 75. What's my pistol chance? 77. I'm gonna lightning hands real quick. Okay. That's really fucking rough. Yeah, let's fire with our pistol. 92. What the fuck? Really?
Shot wide.
Well, I can't be here because they will get a flank on me next turn for sure.
I'm trusting you here.
I don't really agree with those odds. Caviar is also gonna get fucking shat upon.
Here I come.
95. And we missed a 95 on it. I would almost argue it's bugged or something. That seems highly unlikely. Highly unlikely. Alright, we'll take a 95 with Commander Dinkle shit. Yep, I think it's bugged. So that was another 95 we just missed. Which again, it's like statistically no. So we're gonna save here. If I miss this 95, I'm just gonna fucking. Honestly, there's no cooldown on Soulfire. We're just gonna Soulfire anyway, but I do wanna see if this 95 hits. Because I am extremely curious. I'm calling horseshit. Okay. Okay. I wondered if it was bug though. Seems like we were just impossibly unlucky. Which can happen. Okay. So it seems as I kill them, they spawn, or is it turn based? I don't know. There's our mind controls, boys. Two Andromedons. Two Andromedons. That's gonna be huge. Gonna be huge. That said, two Archons, double blazing pinions. I like it. We could set this up ahead of time and like nuke the enemies before they can get to us. Okay. That could be something. I think two Andromedons slightly stronger, but okay, holy fucking sprint dicks. Yeah, pal.
They're all over me.
So, confirmed Archons have squad sight or no? Oh, no. It's a muton, and technically we have vision of him. It's just a little jankaroo. No targets available for domination, unfortunate. Unfortunate. Alright. I mean, I think... You take the chain shot, I just don't know how well that works with their teleport. But I would love to delete this avatar right now. That would make me feel very good on the inside. Because this is fucking spooks magooks. 91, roll them dice, baby. Do me proud, Cav. Oh, and a critical. Oh my. What the fuck? Yeah, that bugged out, I think, because he was trying to do his teleport animate. What the fuck? Oh. You can do that? Hi there. How are you, little boy? I didn't fucking expect you here at all. Do we just fucking need it so I don't have to deal with this shit? I don't know. This is fucking weird. That was really unexpected. Okay, here's the thing. Acceleron, I want to have take this shot, right? 69, pretty good odds. Now, Caviar has already done her shit. She's out of ammo. She can't reload. Alright. So, knowing that... Do we try and pull out, or do we try and fight? Fuck, because we don't have the reloads. What's coming from this side? Nothing for a bit. That was kind of XCOM, baby, yeah. And hey, Quarren, how you doing? Or is it Quarren? Maybe. Could be either or. I mean, I wouldn't mind... So, there's a couple interesting ways of doing this. Because I have another Muton coming. I have two Archons. So, pulling back, I think... I mean, that's what we want to do. Is that what's going to happen? I don't know. God only knows. Quarren. Oh, nice, dude. Oh, I actually... Hopefully... I really hope you're talking about somebody else. Because I'm not playing Long War right now. Although, I'm very excited to. This is actually my first playthrough of Vanilla. Believe that or not. I'd prefer you believe it. I think we're going to do it this way, actually. I mean, Null Lance feels like a waste on one guy, but it's an avatar, so... Yeah. We did this blind. We're playing on the... Commander, whatever, the third difficulty, and we're having a lot of fun, and it's good, and shenanigans, and salt, and good stuff. Yeah, but we're hoping to start up sometimes I say we're, and I don't really understand why I say it. It's like I feel like I don't even know, I couldn't even tell you why. I want to have an explanation for that. Either way. Yes, I'm hoping to do Long War 2, but I wanted to do a vanilla playthrough, understand the base mechanics before jumping into it. Because I did jump into Long War 1 a bit prematurely. I didn't like the base game. You know, I did not like it. And that's okay, right? That's fine. But unfortunately, yeah. When I hopped over in the Long War, which was different and... good, I didn't understand some of the mechanics because they're not intuitive, and anyway, long story short, I don't feel good about this positioning, so we're just going to frickin' run, I think. Who am I leaving behind? Cav? I can inspire her. Yeah, that's probably how I do this, actually.
Sure thing.
I actually really, really, really did not like the first XCOM remake. But XCOM 2, I really do, actually. It's weird. And I think I was more hopeful going into it just because I heard a lot of people didn't like the changes made in XCOM 2. So I was like, oh, okay, they changed enough things that the people that did like it, which is not me, obviously, I was not in that crowd. I'm like, well, they didn't like it, so that's a good sign.
Let's do this.
You know, maybe that kind of makes me seem like an asshole, but I don't think so. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and throw the... if anyone's getting shot, it's sadly Dusk here. We're going to throw a +40 defense on her. She's going to have a reaction shot
not amazing. Rather on caviar or something, but caviar has no ammo, so you know, we'll cry about that later.
Moving to Overwatch.
Get origami like here? Here? Here.
Voy a ello.
Yeah, I do like the changes they made. I feel like they, you can say borrowed or were inspired by or outright stole or that's our mind control target. Anyway, from the UFO series, which were sort of XCOM remakes. It was by the same company. Oh, good hit, good hit. Okay, I was definitely firing my rifle like a pistol. That was weird. And that's good, actually, because I like the UFO series. Okay. That is encouraging. So we're going to have the Avatar coming in real soon. From the left here. I think I have enough to deal with him. I should actually have my Void Rifts coming back up. But then right there screams Void Rift. Well, not anymore. Oh, Grazilian, please. Oh, it's fine. I guess it was a 39. We are actually in a really good spot right here. The only thing we have to worry about, AoE. What has AoE? All these guys, actually. Every single one of these. But what has immediate AoE? Well, the two mutons... Potentially the Codex? Or not the Codex, the Avatar? The Gatekeeper does for sure. But he just appeared here. So it's going to be one turn. Maybe two turns until he can get to range. Coincidence, sorry? Not sure what you meant there. That's good, that's good. That's sexy. Alright, sadly I already used my lightning hands. I don't like 81s in this game. But I would like to take this shot. Because I would very much like to... Oh, I can. No, I can't quite Void Rift them both, I don't think. So, yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah, fair. Alright, well, Caviar needs to reload. That's a fact. Oh, you can shoot from here? Fuck. Well, that's... That has to happen. 71%. Good odds. I mean, realistically, it's XCOM. We've missed 92% ups since the start of this mission. Something like that. XCOM, where statistics go to die and lawyers just sort of want to die, but they cannot. It's hell. And that's actually respectable as well, Acceleron. That's quite respectable, because I can probably fan this guy for, 89 there. Which can borrowed see... Oh, you can only see one. Could I put him somewhere that sees two? Yeah, but... Want to. Now, this is actually a little bit cheeky. Now, here's the interesting thing. I don't need this damage. That's a guarantee on the Archon. That's cool. I mean, that heavily deals the mutons. I can deal with the mutons this turn after that. I'm gonna need that on the Avatar, though. Let's get real. So I don't disagree with that, Quarren. I hate the graze mechanic. But it is what it. How'd they get up to 95? Was that always 95? There's no way it was. Where are my pistol odds from here then? 66. It's not good enough. Okay, I take this. But my, I think my biggest complaint is, aside from the fact that XCOM 2 has the worst tooltips in video game history, has no documentation, etc., etc., I could argue about that forever. I feel like they did a very poor job in that regard. But aside from that, and it's really buggy. But aside from that, I think my big issue is there were so many mechanics they wanted to put in the game, and they didn't know why, and they did it anyway. And that's weird. It said he had 100% chance to hit before he reloaded, and then it dropped down to 85. That is so peculiar. So peculiar. Now, this is a very interesting thing, because this may blow his cover. I'm not sure. And not having that cover there would be really funny. It did not. Okay. I wasn't quite sure if we were going to be lucky in that regard. So that does force me to do things a bit differently than I was hoping. I would like to say borrowed for the reaction fire. I would love to save Acceleron for the reaction fire as well, actually. So who does that leave me with to shoot it? Borrowed Acceleron, this dickhead. Now we'll try this dickhead. Nice. Well, sometimes fuse works. I think it works like 10% of the time. There's a lot of... A lot of times in this game where I'm like, I would love it if, and it didn't, but it's okay. Alright, so this Muton, borrowed, light him up, plus 15%, please. Also hit and shred his armor. Fucking A incredible, son. Can Grazilian miss this? Oh, okay, apparently. Bullshit! Okay, I thought he was throwing the grenade from here. I would have been very disappointed if the grenade hit right here.
Incoming fire!
Because I would have been like, no. No, you didn't. Here we go, the man of the hour, the man I've been waiting for. Oh, Acceleron, please carry me the victory. How many shots do you have? 3? Oh, you fuck. That, I don't care about you, Brazilian. You tried. You tried. Do you teleport because I shot you? You did. You teleported there. That's random. Is that the end of your turn? Having you there is actually, like, really funny. I love it. I love the fact that... I mean, he's probably going to teleport out of there, right? What do we got here? Sectopod? Oh, what the fuck? This should have been the first wave. I don't care about 3 sectoids now. Caviar, like, farts and 3 sectoids disappear. This... what? This Archon hasn't moved yet. I knew there was another one. I don't know why he hasn't tricked me. This game's so buggy. And I think that's unfortunately the easiest part of this game. Just how redonkulously buggy it is. So, sadly, I do not... That's gotta be... That's gotta be a flank. I'm not 100% it is, though, so I just want to test. And this is actually, I normally play my games Iron Man, Quarren. Sorry. Quarren. I normally play them. But I really wanted to learn how to play this one. Super, super interested. So, what we've done is I save and test a lot of things. And I'm very happy I have, because I've learned a lot of interesting mechanics. So hopefully when I play Long War, it's going to be extra good. Where are you going? That was one of the dumbest things I've seen in my life. I respect it, though. I love the fact it lets me do this, though. I mean, that is... Oh, that was almost really good. Ah, whatever. So, whoa, where the fuck did you go, son? Can you just go there? That's cool. Yeah, a friend of mine spent a long time explaining how the flanking system worked in the original XCOM remake. Unfortunately, it doesn't really hold water to this. Oh my god, I have to, right? No, that's a terrible fucking idea. I want to, though. And I don't agree with it at all, but, you know, it is what it is, right? But the weird thing, of course, is how you play this one and it doesn't quite work. And the reason why it doesn't quite work is just because of... do I just have caviar? Can anyone walk over there and hit him in the face? But it's because there's so many cover things that... I mean, there's none here, but there's lots of invisible cover and shit like that. And it's also, your character sometimes won't think they can look around something for almost no reason. And also, my favorite thing, too, is XCOM, the game where none of the rules matter. Ends turn. It doesn't end turn. We just did that. It didn't do. So. As silly as the... No, that is silly. Let's not be silly. 7 to 10. 3, 6. Shit. 3, 6, 8. No Lance is a guarantee. Guarantees are super fucking nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna play this one safe.
No one is safe.
Oh, there's a million tooltips that make no sense in this game, and that they just fucked up completely.
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
Oh, that's it? I didn't have to kill all the stuff?
Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
Oh, my nice game's work. Crashing again.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
Commander, whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Commander, you okay? We just lost contact.
Pull the plug.
And sever the connection.
We do that, we risk a complete overload.
Pull the plug.
We will be whole once.
Oh shit.
No.
What the fuck? And this is to go even further beyond. Super Avatar 2, motherfucker.
Synaptic activity returning to acceptable levels.
And one transdimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Well, that was one of the worst endings I've ever experienced in my life. But they did it.
Liberation Network broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city's centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis. To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
Wait, but how do the Advent still exist? What? Oh yeah, baseball bat versus fucking Gauss rifles. Or they're plasma, aren't they? Oh yeah, that's well, we beat the video game. Oh. I'm hoping. Please give me TFTD 2. Because TFTD was everything the original XCOM should have been, but more. I'll take it. Bring on the Zerbite. Yes. Good, I guess. I mean, that looks like some safe scummy shit. Nice. Safe scummy shit. I believe it. Wow, the world average for total days wounded is 0? Question mark. Definite safe scum. Cool. Again, that's, yeah. No idea what these idiots were doing. Six scientists, I was already killing myself. I had way too much research. And this is how you tell the men from the boys. The men go for weapons first. Because weapons are how you win. Yep. Yep. Holy shit. Please, people, get good. I guess I should have been selling more shit to the black market. I have no idea. So here's an interesting thing. That was a terrible ending, and I don't think many people are going to disagree. If you play your story straight, okay. Now that there is such a thing as, you know, having comedy in a serious movie or a serious narrative or etc. In fact, you need comedy a lot of the times to bring that contrast back, you know, to take you out of it just a little so that you can go back in refreshed and it's going to be hitting you that much harder. I mean, a lot of comedy stems from tragedy. In fact, I would argue most of it, which is why Shakespeare is, of course, very funny and very sad. However, the thing is, when you're playing it straight, when you're playing it, you know, this is dark, the world's ending, we're fucking crawling up from the depths, resistance, we're fighting, our last men are dying, Earth is fucking ruined. It's like, alright, cool, give me that narrative, do it good, they did an okay job, it's whatever. Don't fucking give me Dragon Ball Z at the end, you know what I mean? Don't just go all fucking ham mode. Like, that was just retarded. No offense. I don't know. Now, let's go over to... I mean, the whole, like, two beams conflicting. There's only two reasons you should ever use, stylistically, two beams conflicting and back and forth against each other. And you shouldn't use it for, like, a two-second blip just to, like, show off. Number one is to show a struggle, but much more of like an internal one, right? It should be a lot more about what the characters represent battling than it should be about actual, you know, power levels. We didn't have that here. Number two is when you're doing some fucking Saturday morning cartoon shit, which is fine. One of my favorite movies of all time is Big Trouble in Little China, which is made by fucking John Carpenter. I think John Carpenter is a fantastic director. Big Trouble in Little China is a funny, it's got funny parts, definitely, but it's a fun, more lighthearted action film. And that's not to say it doesn't have dark shit. That's not to say it doesn't have, like, interesting shit. It does, but it's lighthearted. And so when it ends, the big battle at the end, yeah, there's, like, this dual beam thing going on. But it is played for laughs in that, and it's well done, and it doesn't feel like it comes out of nowhere. You know what I mean? And I think that's one of the big issues, is if you make something that just comes out of nowhere, it cheapens the experience. And it just always ends up making the user, the reader, etc., feel stupid. I didn't like it. But game was good, so props to them. They did a much better job than last time, which I'm very, very happy for. The ending was rough. I'm happy we didn't lose anyone on the end, and I'm happy we didn't have to reload at the end. I was afraid I was going to get to the end, and I sort of resolved in my mind, if I failed that mission, I was going to reload from the beginning of it. Because, again, I don't like to save scum shit. I think that's stupid. I like to have a cohesive narrative in my games, and I feel like every time I reload a save, I've now, like, gone back and changed something, and I just don't enjoy it. Either way, thanks for joining me, guys. That was fun. What a buggy, weird ride we had. I don't know what it is about me playing games that brings the bugs out, but oh boy, does it happen. So I will see you all tomorrow, as always. Busy day for me, of course, working on the house and stuff like that. But yeah, try and get some sleep, everyone, and I'll catch you then.